Again, guys,
day two, baby. First 45 seconds. Day two, baby. What's up, King Dre? Day two, we got 5 total viewers on Undisputed. Let's see if I can bring these numbers up. I'm gonna get y'all into the correct way to play the not the correct way to play the game, but let's say some valuable ways to get knockouts or try to win the fight, you know, by all means necessary, knockouts or points. So let's get into some value, baby. Not gonna give up any sauce, but you can see it and believe it. You know, I thought I was gonna do a lot of my testing with Sugar Ray Leonard, but there is another fighter here that I think is a great option for winning multiple different ways, and that's definitely Ricky Hatton. One second here. So we're gonna start off with a little Ricky Hatton, and hopefully I don't get beat the fuck up, but we're gonna see what Ricky can do. Ricky's a swarmer, so you know we're gonna mix it up. We're gonna mix it up, baby. Oh, look at that. Ricky versus Saul Alvarez. So this is a good and a bad situation for Ricky. You definitely don't want to let Canelo just pound on your face. So you get a little bit of the both worlds with this Ricky Hatton matchup. You're gonna see if you're Ricky versus Canelo, you should definitely use a little bit of backpedal. And there is, you know, valuable ways to beat Canelo somewhat in the pocket. Somewhat. So let's be optimistic, people. Starting off good. Little old habit there, through a double hook. My bad. We're doing really well. Canelo should be kind of hurt. That's pretty nice. Pretty nice combo on Canelo right there. We're getting it done. Definitely getting it done. excellent round. Excellent. Better than I would have thought it was gonna go. Excellent round for sure. I'm trying. How you doing, Globe Squad? He definitely doesn't have the right tactic. So we're just gonna outbox him, as people would like to say. I'm doing better today, man. I had a rough first day with the game. Took me a good 12 hours to figure it out. But feeling much better now. As you can see, this Canelo is, he is not doing much better. You like that? You like that? Yes, sir. Almost rocked him one more time. He's almost rocked. Ooh, put a beating on him. Canelo's got an iron chin, but I put a beating on him right there. I appreciate that from the goose. Hey, what's going on, Snake? How you doing? So we're trying to knock this Nello out right here. We're trying to make it look good. Thank you many, many times from Goose. All right, check me out. I'm gonna stay with the boxing moves. We're gonna light this guy up. Doing great, man. Falls. Kingdom, he was a dick and he added me on Steam and I had to block him about it. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I'm tearing this Canelo up, bro. He's about to go down. Oh, almost got him. He's about to go down. Oh yeah, he's about to go down. Oh, watch it happen. Sucks because I left Kingdom and I respected those guys. I know how it is, Snake, man. Sometimes there can be bad blood, man, and you know, people just have to communicate. Believe it or not, I go to some group sessions about certain things, man, and communication is the biggest key, bro, to a lot of problems. Like really sitting down with somebody and having a heart to heart, whether it be the person that you have a problem with, or maybe it be a third party or something like that. Communication goes a long ways. Just getting shit off of your chest, bro. You gotta get a lot of shit off your chest sometimes. I'm from Dallas, Texas, man. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt real bad. Oh, yeah, he's hurt. I got him on the back foot. I got him on the back foot. Nello on the back foot. This is what I would call head on red. His face is literally red. The polar bear with red hair. Have y'all noticed the blood drip is different now? The blood splatter on the mat? That's an upgrade too. Oh, critical. Got him. Got him, baby. Oh, saved by the bell. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He said, I was, you are canceling. You are out Canelo-ing Canelo, doing it with his disrespect. Body hook to finish him. Head on, apply directly to the forehead. Did they fix the 1.5 damage? I feel it's not the same. Yo, what's up, Seagull BD? What up, good? What's up? What's up? Yeah. I'm giving them the work, bro. I do not know if they fixed the 1.5. I do not know. This is a quick match, and I'm on his head, bro. I am on his head. He is looking used and confused. Hook City's definitely making a comeback. Hook City ain't went nowhere. I had a hard first day on figuring it out, and I'm deleting this kid. Deleted, baby. Hook City, cuz. Deleted. Right on time. Right on time. He don't want no more. He don't want no more, bro. Done. Ricky Haddon versus Canelo. Eliminated. Eliminated. He don't want no more. Yo, as they say, he got outboxed. As they say, he got outboxed. I don't want to hear nothing from nobody. He got outboxed. He got beat up. Outboxed. Now, obviously, that won't be the case for every fighter. He said, won't do that shit to me though. I absolutely, there's a lot of things that I don't like. Don't get me wrong. I can fight under this system, as you saw. I can fight under the new system. Do I like it? No, I don't like it. I prefer the old system. To a certain degree, there's things in this system that I do like. The one thing that I prefer in this system is there's actually, believe it or not, there's a skill gap. By me fighting that guy the way I did, I had a clear skill gap advantage to that fighter. That guy is not on the same skill level as me, and he would never ever beat me in a fight because of the skill gap. So that's what they created with this health bar system. They created a huge skill gap for you to understand how to fight somebody, how to box somebody. Do I like it? No, I don't. Is the skill gap effective? Yes, it is. Is it effective in my favor? Probably is effective in my favor. But just because it's effective in my favor and there's a huge skill gap, do I like it? No, I don't like it. But it's gonna work for me. It's gonna work for me. Man, they sure did nerf. Oh, they did nerf him? Well, I mean, like I say, I don't feel bad. Like what I did, Ricky had right here, I could do with Sugar Ray Robinson, and it would be even worse. You know what I'm saying? So like, they put a crazy skill gap in the game. I do appreciate that. Oh hey, Sigma, I'm doing great today, bro. I'm doing much better. As you can see here in a second, I'm getting back to being dominant. I'm getting back to being dominant in the game. Nah, I definitely didn't use them for that. As you can see, yeah, definitely finna get back to being dominant. Don't know why I just did that. There goes a rock. I couldn't finish him. They said that they were gonna like make that easier to get the finish. It still seems hard, but it's all good. So need to work he needs to work your body more. Yeah, if he wants to beat me, he does. Yeah, I got some sleep. I did get some sleep. But yeah, I feel a whole lot better about the game today. It took me all the way till the end of yesterday to figure it out. Oh yeah, the body straight? Yeah. That's a good one. shit. Yo, the game just cheated him, bro. The game just cheated him, bro. Do you see what happened right there? I'm gonna tell you what happened right there. Once he rocked me, he hit me with the jab straight, and the game started canceling his damage because he spammed me with the same attack. That's what happened. So Canelo's really, really strong. So one thing I'm doing wrong is allowing him to just wail on me like he is. That's why I got rocked. I allowed him to really punch the shit out of me. But even though he's punching the shit out of me, he's not fighting correctly. So he's not doing as good as he really thinks he's doing. As you can see, my face is not red and his face is red, so that means that he's not fighting properly. What up, Big Joe? So you can see that while he is making a lot of contact with me, he's not fighting the correct way. All right, Snake, I'll see you around, B Dub. Oh, definitely. What's up, POA? The champ is back. The champ is here. The champ is here, baby. The champ is here. So, yeah, as you can see right now, I'm winning, even though that Canelo is like swinging like crazy. He is not playing the game the correct way. So, skill gap is being heavily exposed. Now he's gotten very, very desperate. He still isn't playing correctly. And it'll take him a while to figure out. He's not gonna figure it out in this match. Yeah, he's just swinging. So he has no idea what he's trying to accomplish. That shit right there, that fucking hurts though. Hey, King Dre, hey, calm down. The one thing that does work, no matter how stupid you are in this game, body spam does work in this game, no matter how dumb you are. You don't have to have any brain cells for body spam to work out in your favor. Yeah, he did. He did a lot of fucking uppercuts. See, that's the rookie shit right there, bro. Left, right is still dangerous, especially from somebody that's as strong as Canelo. Still dangerous. You gotta rebrand. What's gonna be the rebrand, Joe? I gotta rebrand. Hook City's still alive. Alive and well, baby. Alive and well. I promise you, this guy will die from the hook. Just sit back and watch. And he will get taken straight to Hook City. He's well on his way. Ooh, he almost went there. He almost went there right there. Hurt. You gotta remember, I'm Ricky Hatton, so it's gonna take me a lot longer to knock him out than it would for him to knock me out. And he's starting to fuck me up with the bodies. That's something, like I said, no matter how bad you are, body work can get you fucked up in the game. If he keeps going too crazy on me with the body work, I could just switch to point him and win the fight. Yeah, I need the body hook. I need the body hook some more. I'm still doing really well. I'm way ahead of him. I perceive myself to be way ahead of him on damage and possibly stamina. As you can see, I'm winning every single round. some. Died by the Hook, baby. Hook City. It happened so fast. What had happened? What had happened? What had happened? The polar bear with the red hair. What happened? What happened? That boy don't want none. That boy don't want none. Oh yeah, I cracked the code. There is a way. There is a way. I think he can. I think he can. I think he can. Boy, I look like angles on that chart right there. But woo. Call me Hook City Angles. Call me Hook City Angles on that motherfucker chart. Quit playing with me. Quit playing with me. I'm gonna do it with Sugar Ray Leonard. I'm gonna see if I can speed it up a little bit, speed up the process. Oh yeah, body hook's real clean. There's a technical way to make it land a little bit easier. There's a way to do it. If you just practice a little bit, you'll learn the technical way. Oh, it's the same guy. Gaming with Fear again. He's gonna get beat up worse this time. It's gonna be much worse. Yo, thank you for the sub. Aw, man, you here to call me a cheater already, bro? After I struggled for 10 hours, I get called a cheater. After I struggled for 10 hours, they call me a... Oh, the person I'm fighting. Oh, he probably would. He probably would call me a cheater after knocking him out in the first round. I could easily see that. I'm only 36 minutes into the stream, man, with like, I don't know, five, six knockouts, something like that. I'm on his head, bro. I'm on his head. I'm on him thick. You gonna fight or what? Ah, he went ahead and disconnected. He didn't want the smoke. And went ahead and quit on me. You know why, right? He seen his head health. He seen that head health at the end of the, what was it, the second round? He was like, no mas, no mas. Look at that, 75%. Put him on 75%. 75 to 92. Let's see if I can rock a different weight class. Let's move it down to lightweight. And the Duke. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Baba Duke, 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 Duke. Let me get that correct for you. Dude, there you go. Closed mouths don't get fed. Closed mouths don't get fed. He said, I have arrived. I have arrived with evil intent. Boy, he pulled out that Palpatine at the last second. He made me a moderator. Join the dark side. Nah, I'm dead serious, bro. I'm dead serious. On a serious note, There's a lot of things about the patch that I don't like, but somebody made a point to me. The one point that they made is that let me not say somebody, J Surge, made a point to me, is that they built in a skill gap, the same way when they put in the same arm, the same hand arm fatigue, that built in a skill gap into the game. And then when they did it with the way that they've done this this body health, there's a built-in skill gap that will separate bottom tier players from top tier players. And like I said, it took me 10 almost 12 hours to figure it out, but now I get it. Do I like it? No, I don't like it. But it's there for a reason. It's there to keep bottom tier players from being able to beat top tier players. It's a strange weapon, because the skill, it's a weapon. They weaponized the health system. It's a strange weapon, but I'll rock with it. Fortunately, two things can be true at the same time. Yes, Serge doesn't play, but he happens to know a little bit about what he's talking about. Can't take that from him. Say what? Yeah, that was the other friend talking. That was the three of us talking about each other. No, I talked to him this morning. Serge does know. That was King Dre. It's King Dre and me and Serge talking about each other. He does know what's up. Oh my God, this guy is the straight cheat code, bro. What? This guy is hella fast. What in the hell? This dude is ridiculous, bro. You don't need a chin with how fast you can destroy somebody. You don't need a chin, bro. What happened? What's in? What's in?
It's the customer, you know what I mean? It's the field and it's the customer. So it's like, who gives a fuck about the field fucking?
Y'all see what I see? This dude is busted, bro. This dude is banned forever. Forever, ever banned. Banned forever, bro. Forever. I don't ever want to see this fighter in league play. Never. Ban this guy.
Like, I kept trying to tell her about her. I'm like, you don't really work with her, so you don't report to her, so you kind of don't know. But that's not her personality. She was just coming in doing the job. She
Ban
was
this
just
guy.
telling her to do something. She got to do it. And Diane basically was telling her what the fuck to do.
Did y'all see that fight? Did y'all see it? Dre, tell me you saw that. Duke, tell me you seen that.
That was a, I mean, I know she loves her some fucking gym, but that was a gym thing. Because even
a you get what I'm saying? You seen me destroy that kid, right? Like, you seen me massacre, flash KO, massacre second round. You seen that, right?
And I was like, I get it.
Come on, bro.
It did.
Come on. That guy is broken. Yeah, never again. Like, never. Like, don't put that guy ever, ever, never, ever, ever in league play. Never, ever, ever.
That's all I give a damn about. I was telling Diana the other day, I was like, I don't report to nobody but you and Holly. And that's it. And I said, and I'm fine with it.
You think he's banned? That like, motherfucker banned, bro.
I was like, that's comfortable for me because y'all listen to
me. I'm finna do the same thing with this dude. I'm finna do the same thing.
Y'all made it clear that I don't report to nobody else. Because soon as somebody tries to say something to me, Holly be like, whoa, that's mine. That's she on the court. You should actually be, because I don't know if you made more or she made more. I really should flip, because I think, no, because I think she made like 44. She was asking me how the races was prior to. But I was like, they kind of just gave us work. You know what I mean? It was sporadic. If we went and asked or whatever, then we got it. And I was like, this is the first time where he merits every year. And, you know, we didn't increase it every year. Because she was like, well, RGIS, they go like for a year or two, 3 years without raising. And so, because I asked her, I was like, what's the top? You know, the top off. She was like, there's not a cop off. And I was like, oh, okay.
Hey, bro. All I can do is fight the people in front of me. That's it. Like, I can only fight the competition that I see. You know what I'm saying? That's it.
Like,
dudes in front of me, I knock them out. Anyone want to fight? Yo, Seagull. Let's fight, bro. Let's fight. Any fight class you want to fight, it don't matter. Any weight class. P. Pick anybody you want to pick.
Yeah. And she know I don't like Michael, because she know that's why I was fucking her again. They took her in from the beginning. They found out how I got fucked up with all my money. They gave me that money back. Like, that was something that that was the only thing that Johnny did drop the ball on when it came to me. Is it the money thing? Like, starting me way off with less. And him telling me, and then him telling me it was because of my skin color. And her telling me that, and I respect that even more, because they was like, nah, that's not happening. She was like, they didn't have to do with anything. It had nothing to do with you working. She was like, you work hard. You're one of the ones that work hard all the time. He apologized for it afterwards, but to my face, but I still don't give a fuck about you. You know what I mean?
Like, say, bro, I figured it out. That's all I can tell you, because I know what's up. Oh, I'm boxing now. Oh, I'm boxing.
Bro, we have to work from home, but we don't even have to really work from home. We can be off the computer for 2 or 3 hours and still do our fucking work and do whatever the fuck we want to do. And how many times I'm never home.
I was told yesterday I wasn't boxing. That's why I wasn't winning. So I'm winning today. I must be boxing. I'm winning today. I must be boxing.
And I told her that I don't feel good. And she went and did them bitches. She ended up doing them. She just was like, you don't feel good. She was like, I got it.
Am I boxing or am I fighting? Yesterday I was fighting. Today I'm boxing. That's all I want to hear. I just need a little bit of approval. Today I'm boxing. Y'all heard that right? Today I'm boxing. See that man head health? 53% head health. You see my head health? 100%. And that ain't no glitch. That boy didn't swing. He ain't swing none.
Oh, she loves it. That's what Diane was saying. She was like, I just get too many, I get too many different things. She was like, I got different things. I get different things. She was like, you and Sheila are happy. And then, you know, Rachel wasn't. Because she was like, Sheila was like, this is the best.
I ain't gonna lie. I know some of y'all counted me out. Some of y'all said BZ, Hook City was gonna get patched out. Some people counted me out. Boy, y'all motherfuckers looking goofy right now.
We were working from home. We couldn't go back in the office. I came in October. I started in 2019 at the very, very end. Like at the very end.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Porter got the little Buffy. The buff. The Buffles. I should be using Porter. I'll pull him out next fight. I'll pull out the buff the Buff Porter, the Buffles, with the 10% inside boxing increase. I'll pull out the Buffles.
Not in that fucking cafe. I told her, I was like, I do not want to eat in that cafe. I do not eat sandwiches. I do not eat sandwiches. I do not want any cold food.
Up out of there, bro. Up out of there.
Thank you. 17 right now. Mm-hmm. No, I thought we did some more. They really try to, you know, see what works better. Some are stronger and then some are weaker than others.
I'm on his head, bro. I'm on his head. I'm on his head, bro. Won all the rounds. A lot of empty punches, as I say. A lot of empty punches. Was that in sync for you? GG Siegel. But for real though. desync is a serious problem. I know I be stunned, I be acting funny and shit. I be acting goofy on the game, but nah, desync is a serious problem. For real, for real. It's definitely a serious problem. Yeah, I'll run it back. Yo, angles. Hook City in full effect, homie. Just watch me. Full effect, baby. I'm out here terrorizing, bro. Nice. Ooh. Caught me being overzealous. I think that might have been the first time I touched the mat. First time I touched the mat. Or at least the second. You know, there's also another secret that I had tapped into about this game prior to the patch. It's a secret that clearly affects Amir Khan. I got some sauce on Amir Khan. Thank you. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. What's up, Job? Powder. 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 That's the one. That's the one. You're hitting me, bro. You're definitely hitting me. You're definitely hitting me, bro. You're just not hitting me the right way. Yeah, you're doing good, bro. You're doing good.
That's what I'm saying. But we had a party afterwards at the restaurant. Yeah. Yeah, it was popping. We had our reception. We had a dinner reception. So we went to the courthouse, got married, we took pictures, the beautiful pictures I got. And then we had went to a restaurant, we booked the venue, and everybody paid for their own food. Everybody. We just had the cake, the drinks and stuff.
He said, "Am I even hitting you?" You are hitting, you're just not doing it the right way. I mean, clearly you was able to knock me down quite a few times. I think you knocked me down 3 times, but you're not doing it the right way. That's exactly what I said yesterday, Siegel. It took me 10 hours, bro. It took me.
And then she also had her mom was did weddings and decorations, so I got all my wedding decorations free. And we set up everything and it was nice. Like, I always tell people you don't have to spend a lot because it's for y'all, it's not for them.
GG, bida, GG. I'll show you my American. My American. Show you how I do them. This dude should be banned in 48 states.
I'm not saying anything bad gonna happen. That's not what I'm saying. But what I'm saying is that you don't want to regret it, neither. You know what I mean? You don't want to regret waiting on something like that for other people when it's y'all. And then if something happened to him or happened to you, you'll have that guilt on you for the rest of your life. You don't want that. You don't want to feel like that. That's what I don't want you to have. Y'all can even have 2 weddings. A lot of people do that. A lot of people always do one at the first year. And then, like, the second year, they'll do, like, the big one. Or they'll do, but the first year they'll do like a semi-big one, and then the second year they'll do one like as far as like what they want. Like in a few, like in another few years, because I don't really like my husband like that, but like in another few years, we having a bigger wedding, we having another wedding.
Oh yeah? Even though you don't like me?
I don't like him like that, I'm just remarrying him again.
Uh-huh.
Like that.
I don't know why you talking about marrying me with a stank face at the same time.
No, hit me up later then. I'll be all right.
It's 1 o'clock.
No, my friend Kylie, I work with. She found out her boyfriend, her fiance.
Watch how I do it, bro.
My friend that I worked with, Kylie, for years, she just found out that her fiance got stage 4 lung cancer.
Oh, shit.
And it's genetics. So he don't smoke or drink or anything, but it runs in the family.
Yeah.
And nobody got it but him. I guess great grandma, great, but everything was fine. And they went to the doctor, he's in stage 4. And so she, you know, she was just telling me how, like, trying to, you know,
yeah,
talking to me. And I'm just telling her, and she was like, you know, we were supposed to have Miss Marion and his big wedding. But I just don't know, like, what if he doesn't wait that, you know? And I'm like, you just marry him now.
Yeah.
And then do a wedding later on. Or do a dinner reception or, you know, something like that. You don't, y'all trying to save money and have an open bar and all this shit for other people. And what if he don't make it? You don't save all your money for these other people.
Yeah, y'all trying, they're trying to save their money. That's stupid shit.
You saving your money for other people. And it'll be different if y'all saving y'all money so y'all can get married on the yacht and then go jump out in the water. Some shit like that, but you don't get married for other people.
Nah.
You're supposed to get married for the person that you're with. But I was like, you saving up money just so everybody else can have an open bar? I was like, girl, they can pay for their own.
Because
if something happened to him, you're going to feel sad, you know? He's in a stage 4.
Let me do him in lightweight. Oh, he's a little bit better in lightweight. I didn't realize that. In middleweight, welter, he's an 85. And lightweight, he's an 87. But yeah, this dude is straight hacks, bro. This guy is straight hacks. Beast mode. Unstoppable. Nah, you could stop him, but he's a hack. He's a cheat ass player, bro. This dude is straight cheap. Yeah, I'm not rocking any ranked games. Fuck that. I'm just doing a quick match. Man, what happened, bro? Yesterday, like 100, 130 viewers. What's going on today? Today, nobody loves the game all over again. The hype was over with. It only lasted like 15 hours. The hype's over. Wait a second, wait a second. There's 80 viewers right now. I'm tripping. I thought it was less than that. Wait, but it's just one guy with 50 viewers. Zhang VSOP. Use the bathroom real quick. Jesus. Jesus. Uh-oh, I gotta fight. I gotta fight. Oh shit. BZ's gotta fight, baby. BZ's gotta fight. Who wants it? Who wants this? Loma. Y'all seen what happened to Loma last time? I'm down to run some after this one's over. All right, I'm with you. I'm with it. I'm with it, smoking Joe. I'm with the smoke. I'm with the smoke. Look at this. Look at this Loma right here. I think this Loma's gonna get smacked up. Maybe even a flash KO again. Smacked up. What's going on right here? Why can't I? Oh, there it is. There it is. I'm tripping. Smacked up. Oh yeah, it's over with for that guy. He's done. Toast, cook, outline and chalk, 911, wee woo, back of the truck, toe tag, body bag. I told you, toe tag, body bag. Wee woo, wee woo. Call his mama. Call his mama. Call it mammy. Oh, you know it, Brins. I'm a beast, bro. I'm a beast. It's over with for this guy. Yeah, this dude's done for, Brins. In fact, the only reason I haven't knocked him out is because he hasn't really thrown his right hand, his left hand. He hasn't turned into me and threw his left hand, so it's really hard for me to hit right head. Hit his right head unless he like comes. He turns into me. But this dude's so dead. Put the camera a little bit lower so we can read who you are facing, because we can't read the name. Read the name. Oh, you want to know who I'm fighting? Yeah, his name's Victorious. Played rank all morning. What can you say? It's fucked. A lot of new glitches. Oh, that sucks, bro. That sucks. Yeah, I gave up on rank, bro. I gave up on rank altogether. I just fight people. This guy doesn't want to fight though. Spending more time chasing him down. Golly, bro. This fight's boring as shit. CM Cardi. Hey, BZR. Happy update, my guy. We should get a match in at some point. Streaming ranked for right now, but it's
ranked for right now for a bit.
Drop in and let me know if you're trying to scrap. Yeah, you know I'm trying to. You know I'm trying to scrap, baby. You know I scraps. I warn you, bro. Watch out. I'm deadly. I'm deadly, bro. Oh my god. Guys, fucking boring as shit. Fight, bro. Hold up, shit. I'm gonna take a fucking nap after this. I need my daughter at 3 o'clock. I'm gonna take a nap, man. This guy's got me going to sleep. This non-fighting ass. This guy straight up got me sleepy as fuck. I was so tired yesterday after work. I could only do 5 as far as I was wrecked, but I'm fresh and ready to run it on up rank. If you're streaming 6K bitrate, you feel the lag? I think you would feel lag, bro. 6K bitrate that's gonna put a lot of internet into your stream and not your actual boxing fight.
Picture sitting at my desk.
Now, whose desk?
Mine.
Oh.
She said, I'm at your desk at the corporate headquarters, is where you never at.
Oh.
You know, we have my first and last name, and I'm never there. It's like Casper sits there for me.
Oh my god. This guy won't fight. This guy is killing my vibe. Fucking fight, bro. Yeah, man, set it to I got like right at 4,000 bit rates, I think, like 3,500, somewhere in between there, between 3,500 and 4K. Literally beating this guy with my eyes closed. Literally. comes. Yeah, I'm gonna say what? Let me get my dub and get up out of here.
they gave him the win. Holy crap. Yeah, let me take a nap, bro. Like, that fight was so fucking boring, I couldn't stay awake. I couldn't stay awake the whole freaking map. He was so boring. Let me take a nap. I'll be back at 3, right at 3 o'clock when I get my daughter. It'll take me an hour and a half nap. Get the daughter, come back. I'll be busting heads. Yo, you streaming, Joe? You stream so I can raid you. Yeah, that match was boring as shit, man. Like, I got to, like, it was making me sleepy. Like, fights like that, bro, I can't stay awake. Comes the raid. Do, 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 do. My boss is not behaving, nothing to do but harass me. Nothing to do.